Hello everyone, this is Gamer, and welcome back to Chaser. Let's continue where we last left off, shall we? Waterworks Infiltration. Here we go. Oh, can't go in that way. What are you shooting at? Obviously, can't go in that way. Can I walk over here? Nope. Invisible wall. Go figure. Maybe I'm supposed to go on her. Yep. Reserved for maid. 12:07 p.m. to 11:53 a.m. Oh, that's messed up. Someone died there. Well, that opens up. That doesn't open up. Riders need you. That door opens up as well. What about this door? Nope. How about this one? Nope. Alright, top floor. Oh, that opens up though. So let's check out the bottom one though. Started from the bottom, now we're here. But let's go to the bottom first. Whoa. Oh, we haven't checked this door. Or that door. Not even the door. Nope. Digging the music right now. All go up. Nope. Nope. Top floor it is. Looks like we're on the fifth floor. Because these rooms have the number 50 in it. Like 52 and 58. They're in the 50s. So yeah, we're on the fifth floor. I better save here so I don't have to go through all that again. Because that would suck. There we go. And it's really obvious due to all that caution tape right here and all the blood back there. Thank you. Huh. Okay. Oh boy. This looks highly dangerous. I am loving the piano music though. Keep moving. Sector.
Die, you freak!
No, you die. There's so many places to go to. Door won't even open. E1. Nope. I have no reason why he tried to run away. That was weird. Dang, I lost all my armor though? Oh my goodness, this guy. Locked. Locked. Sector WH2. WH1.
There he is!
What the heck type of response was that? He's like, hey, my man, Chaser. I don't need that. I need armor. Body armor. WG6. Sector WG6. Thank God I didn't take all the damage. Go down there. WF1 locked, WF2 locked. Yeah, I gotta go down there. He's like, yeah! Got him. Sector WE1. Sector WE2. Let me save. Woo. There we go. Sector WD1. Oh, that's openable. Let's not open that yet. Sector TD1. Oh. What? I can't go through there? Oh, okay. Obviously, I'm doing something wrong here. Maybe it has something to do with the machinery. Downstairs, duh. Sector WC6. There's more of this place? What the heck, man? This place is huge. Oh, I can do a C5. WC5. Got him. Too easy. I'm looking, He's like, I'm looking,
Kill it! Go ahead!
A lot of noises going on in sector WB2, and there's a metal bar in between the handle. This looks jammed in. Got him. The hell is that? Your war cry? Please. I wish that was armor. Sector SA1. How about WA1? Yes! Hey, it's Chaser! Sector WA2. Sector WB2. Sector WB3.
Go ahead!
Sector TB1. Nope, nothing. Better save. I get a bad feeling about this.
Kill him!
Look at all these valves. TA5. Got him. Oh, oh. Wait, is that bottom door open? Sector TD4. Nope. E4? No. TE3? Nope. Does that hurt if I go through? Let's see what happens if I try to go through. I'm probably gonna die, but you know what? Let's see what happens. That didn't kill me, but that jacked up my health. D3. Oh, come on. Well, gonna need to find a way to clear that. Because if I go through that, that's gonna kill me badly. Cool. Can't jump over. Oh, God, I screwed myself over. Oh, jeez, I really did horrible now. Oh, made it just through. I don't know if I'm supposed to be here. Probably not. loud that machinery is. Perfect. Alright, let's keep going. Oh, reload. Perfect. I wonder what adrenaline mode is. Oh my god. That's what adrenaline mode is? It's so it's bullet time? So this game is basically a knockoff of Max Payne. Alrighty then. Good to know. Where'd Doc come from? I just came out of nowhere. Wait until he's... What to do? Oh! That wouldn't it be cool if we could somehow walk along this line? Yeah! Let's try it. Alright. Okay. Aww. Wow, that didn't work. You might as well just walk through then. There. 53 health's okay. I think.
There!
There. That wasn't good, but hey, it's better than dying. Through it's over here. Thank you. Let's save now. Yes, overwrite. Thank you.
Look out, he's dangerous.
I am dangerous. You don't want to mess with me.
Leave it up to us.
Nope, you're dead. You'll be able to call your buddies now, sucker. GA-01. No time to wait. Huh. Let's save again. Because we just helped up and we just armored up. We got our health up and we got our armor up. Good. Dummy. Oh, there's armor over there. This is exactly what I needed. Oh, give me a moment. I need to fix myself on the chair. Oof. My blood was starting to fall asleep. I know that sounds weird, but it's actually true. There you go. TSO3. TSO4. No. Here we go. Thank you. I'm in the vents. Got him. Alrighty then. What's this do? Oh, nothing. Lovely. Great, now we're back to square one. Unless I'm supposed to do something here. Oh, there's another one of these levers. Nope, can't click that one. But there is another ladder over there, which I'm about to go to in a moment. Got him. This slow motion is pretty cool. They're trying really hard to beat Max Payne right now with the slow motion stuff and the bullet time stuff. So how did Chaser learn how to do bullet time? Chaser's just a regular man. I can understand Max Payne. Max Payne's supposed to be a badass cop. But I don't know why Chaser has that ability. Button. Lever. Or lever. That's supposed to do something. Okay. Oh, that did it.
Kill him!
Dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun. There you go. It's the toxic stuff.
The HQ units are very close. Our troops have suffered heavy losses. This is our last chance to reach the target. Throw the barrels in the water and let's get out of here. Roger.
To be issuing orders to us, Lieutenant.
Don't move a muscle or you're dead.
If you think shooting us will prevent contamination, then you're even dumber than you look. All your efforts have failed. This Waterworks is finished. You don't have a chance.
I don't think so.
Oh!
You're toying with water, Lieutenant. You don't drop your weapons immediately, you're dead.
Let's finish it.
Uh-oh. Don't do it, they're gonna drop the barrel. Oh no, see, yeah, y'all screwed up. Great, now the water is contaminated. Great. Just great. Montauk City decision. Alrighty then, more flashbacks of these soldiers. Who's he? Oh, Chaser knows him? he's dead. And he's also dead, too. He's gonna play dead, huh?
Hey, Mike. What's up? Good news, Chico. You're on your way to getting rid of that spider. I know somebody who can remove it from your head. Her name is Shimako Sakai.
Can I trust her?
I've known her for years. She's willing to cooperate.
What's the hook?
Yakuza is holding her in the underground, where she performs various improvements on their soldiers. The whole area is fully under their control. You'll have to be damn good and lucky to sneak in. We're here, Chico. The main entrance can't be used. Try one of the abandoned entries to the sewer. This'll be useful for you. And watch out for yourself.
This place is a ghost town. Little Tokyo entrance. And the abandoned part of the city where... there are entrances to the underground. I need to find at least one of them. Well, better save. Alright guys, I'm going to have to end my video here. If you like this video, please give this video a like. Comment on this video on how you like the game so far. Subscribe to this channel if you want to see more gaming videos like these. Alright, this has been Gamer. Peace out, and I'll definitely see you on the next episode of Chaser. Bye, everyone.